The pain still feels unreal to family and friends.
He was really proud to be a father and was pumped and was really celebrating Father's Day, and for this to happen is unfortunate.
Loved ones say the man who was killed during a shooting at Dixie Highway and Ormsby Avenue Sunday morning was Darrell Moxley, a father of three.
Darrell was one of the voices in the community that was edging me and pushing me towards positivity.
Police say seven people, including Moxley, were taken to the hospital for their injuries. Doctors couldn't save Moxley, but investigators say everyone else is expected to be okay. China Lacey says his friend lost his life protecting those around him.
Instead of fleeing, he realized that some people were gonna get hit in the crossfire or whatever, and he threw himself in harm's way, and now he's not here because of it.
This shooting was just one of several in the metro area in a three-hour time frame from Saturday night to Sunday morning. Police say three other people were injured in shootings too.
This is not the old Western days like that. You know, you're not fighting over land. This is not beef over a country. You're fighting over senseless stuff.
Mayor Fisher's office released a statement addressing the violence, saying in part, "Overall, we continue to stay the course with our public health approach to reducing violence and our six-pillar violence reduction plan. Enforcement, intervention, prevention, community mobilization, organizational change, and reentry. But for those gathering at the same place their loved one was killed, all they can do is hope it gets better."